Salutations everyone, I'm here Bikoshi, and welcome to a game that I've never played before, or never played the sequels, the game prior to this, Wolfenstein The New Order. This is not necessarily a let's play, it's more like a let's try of this game, because I only got 7 days to play these video games, and I decided to try and spend much as time as them as possible, give them all the shot, all these games I'm gonna get. So, we hope that this works, and when the 7 days are up, we don't know what will happen. But I'm gonna try and play as much as I can of this game, and then we'll move on to other games. Like, we don't know. But I know that I might play Doom next, so that's something I am excited for. So anyway, let's go and check this game out, shall we? Oh, extras. What? Okay. Interesting. Collectibles, credits. Oh, that's credits. Statistics. Total completion, F. Times died, ooh. Can we do zero deaths? I doubt it. Oh fuck. Okay, let's do this. Wow. Don't hurt me. Bring him on. I am Death Incarnate Uber. Like Uber Soldier. This is like really messed up. I am Death Incarnate or bring him on. This is easy. This is very easy. And hard difficulty. You know what? Let's do hard. Because why not? I'm just gonna go balls deep on this.
In my dream, I smell a barbecue. I hear children. A dog. And I see someone.
Your wife?
I think I see someone.
Your wife?
These things. None of it for me. I'm moved by roaring engines. Among warriors. We come from the night.
Ooh. Oh shit. Oh god. All I know is it has Nazis, and this is an alternate reality. Okay. Where are the fuel lines? Locked. What do I do? Okay, the fuel line compartment, gotcha. Okay, crotch, got it. Okay. Oh, makes sense why I needed that. Oh shit. Got it. Okay, this is... Okay, got it. Drop everything you have in a cargo. Ah, shit. Is this it? No. Okay. Let's go here. Yeah, nice. Got it. Gail, get out of here. I don't need you anymore. We're done. We're through. Goodbye. I'm gonna miss you. You were my favorite car.
We're climbing now.
Well, I'm not going back to the cargo, that's for sure. No. What?
Up to the
Oh! Oh, I'm all over this. Die! Die, you fucking Nazis! Oh wait, that's my friend. That's my best friend. Where's... Die! Ah! Ah! Oh, no. Murder all the Nazis! Where are those? I'm gonna die for my country!
Right in front of us, Blasco!
Where?
Death at the gates again.
That's
what my name.
What the fuck?
I have a war to win.
Oh Jesus! Stop it! You're banging my chest hard!
Bastard, tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
I think my ribs are broken.
Vulture One.
Oh. Sorry, I cannot hear shit. Is there a... Yeah, subtitles for all, please. I can barely hear this guy. Okay, we are good. Oh god, fuck, Mayday! Yeah. Okay. Oh shit! Allons-y! Oh fuck. Allons-y! Oh fuck! I died twice. Well, you can already not talk about the zero death part. Well, you gotta be shitting me. Hey, I'm alive. Third time's a charm, eh?
What's the score, Cat?
Do or die, son. same as always.
Hoorah, sir.
Hoorah. Come on, soldier. Get a hold of yourself. God, he's bug-eyed. Oh shit. Oh shit. What? What? Whoa. Whoa. What? What? Huh? Hold on.
Fergus, what's your status?
Blaskowitz, we've got a skit of this bad ways over here. Trapped inside an aircraft, some kind of armored hell beast is trying to fucking eat us. No joke.
But the same problem here. Shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there?
What the fuck?
Try to flash your light. Blasko, can you see the light?
Yeah.
Wait, turn off the light, turn it off.
Yes, sir.
I see you. What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. Utterly fucking trapped in here. But if you can access a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small arm sure don't work for fuck at all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be all right.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.
What the fuck? All I have is a knife. Awesome. Okay. You okay, buddy? You okay, buddy? Shit. Okay, we can... Okay. Yeah, I can break crates like a boss. Awesome. That is really right. Oh shit. Hi, sir. You can't get me, can you? You can't do shit, bruh. You can't do shit, bruh. Oh, he can do shit! He can do shit, bruh! I'm stupid. I'm dumb for that. I'm so sorry for my stupidity for that. For that one. That was bad. Oh. There we go.
Beast built by Death's Head. Should have killed that man long ago.
Okay, cool. We got this. Jesus, I'm just healing myself too much. Okay. Let's see. We're gonna swim that? Oh, we really are. Wow, the green on this reminds me of Metal Gear. I know, it sounds weird, but to me it does. Oh shit! Okay. A darkness and a silence. Oh fucking hell. Where the fuck do I go? Hi, welcome to Nero being a dumbass. or doesn't know where to go or what to do because he's an idiot. Shit. Oh, okay, I saw my objective. That is the fucking monster. Oh shit. Fucking hurry. God, I am dying. Okay. I'm surprised I was at 20 health for that long. Oh lord. Hey! About to murder some mechanical beast. Take that! Take that! Oh shit. Okay.
Without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
Put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads, you ready to lay down suppressor fire?
Leroy! Yeah! Holy shit, I made it out. Oh my god, okay. Can't break these boxes, got it. Okay. Holy crap, okay. Oh, he's dead. Okay. Hello, baby. Hand grenade. Must be Christmas. Okay, how do we destroy this thing? How do you destroy it? Okay, I have no way to destroy it. I look like a giant. I'm just gonna take a wild guess to say it's this. There we go! I did it. Oh shit. What?
Try to find an entrance to the cliffside bunker. There are two cannons up there I need you to eliminate. I'm taking the unit up along the beach and towards the compound. Alright, listen up, people. Captain Blasco is the scene fit to clear the path. We're moving out, and you will hold the casualty up north. You're not either shot or killed by the stumper. Understood?
Okay, hold. Okay, to lean under, got it. Hold. Nope. Sorry, sir. Hey, your guns are more advanced. Why is that? Is there time travel involved?
That stopper seems to be stuck in the
Oh, fuck. Ah, shit. Bruh. Cover. Shit. Ah. Fuck. One of these guys have bullets. Fuck. Okay. Armor. Oh, that's good. Ah, fuck. Where'd he go? There he is. These guys are not gonna make it to the retirement party after this. Ah! Oh, fuck. Aha! I won! Okay. Okay, there's no way there's something up there. I was just being silly. Okay, thank you for your ammo, sir. Hi! I'm a new intern. Came to bring you guys some chocolates. I am in dire need of health. I'm dire straits here, gentlemen. Oh, here we go. Okay. Ammo, let's see. This thing doesn't look like it's being used. So. Ah. Nice. You got a good view of a map. At least we can use. Okay. Okay, there we go. Oh, wow! Ooh, I'm using you guys. Okay, let's build this up. Fire in the hole! Was that my objective? Was that all I was supposed to do? Oh, shit. Sorry, I destroyed that. That was my fault. It's my fault entirely. Okay, let's get out here. It's locked. What is... Oh my god. How did the Nazis do this? Wait, I need a pistol. Oh, ah! Dead. Sieg durch Kampf. I just saw that video of the NSYNC song, and it's Hitler and Shrek.
Adolf Hitler wrote Mein Kampf, My Struggle. A book filled with hatred. Its last passage is this fanatical cry.
It's tearing up my heart when I'm with you. But when we are apart, I feel it too. And no matter what I do, I feel the pain. With or without you.
I don't know why I brought it up, but I just wanted to bring it up because it was so silly to me. She's still alive? Oh, that's landmine. That's why I got. You're bad at aiming, sir. There you go. I didn't know there was mines there. No wonder I died. Okay. Alright. Hello, sir. What's up? Oh, you're doing nice today. You're doing sticky standing dandy, sir. Okay. Ammo. Is my armor? No. Okay, got it. Is this the way I came from? Yeah, it is. Oh, wow. Okay, let's go. Oh, hell no! Hell no! Was that part dog, part beast? What the fuck? Oh god, it's hovering. It's hovering, oh lord. It T-posed during death. Oh, that's the dog equivalent of T-posing. Just standing in place like a mannequin. Nope! Bad doggo! The anti-Riley from Call of Duty Ghost. Oh no shit. Could've had the warning signs before that. That's what Dr. Strange said. See Kyle! See Kyle! Wait, am I back to where I started? No, this is the place. Okay. Oh, they remember I was here. Ah, shit. Oh, fuck! And he farted back at me! it's fucking. They threw it back! Okay, my battery just died. Oh my god, that was so crazy for a second. I gotta hurry up and charge it. Okay. Oh, I was a guy. Oh, shit. Okay, get the grenade out. I'm gonna die. Turn it out. How does it feel to treat me like you do? To lay your hands upon me? Does it ask you who you are? I thought I was mistaken. I thought I knew your one. I don't know what the hell is last. I'm bad at the lyrics. Tell me, how does it feel? Would you ask for you? Ooh, okay. Wait. Ooh. Bam! Slit! Hey dude, you ever heard of my favorite band? Knife Party! Oh, fuck. I did not expect me to dual wield two walkers. That is so cool. Okay. Does this thing work? It's still operational. You know the drill, boys. Bye. Oh, this is so cool, dual wielding. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. Feels like Christmas to these things. Take out Commando. Sneak. Kill and kill and kill. Oh, he ragdolled. He's never gonna play bad ball with his homies anymore. Oh, he twirled. He twirled that knife. Sweet. He's cool. He's a real one. Oh, I can knife throw? Ooh. I need that knife back, actually. Also, that's dangerous. What am I doing? I have no idea. I guess I'm just doing that. I have no idea what I'm doing. Okay. Do I have to sneak out again? Wait. Was there a... No, okay. All I know is I just went over here and I just fucking... went silly. Okay. Taking that. Is there more guys I gotta kill? Ooh. Second next one. Ah, damn. Ah, damn it. Shit. Nope. Ah, oh, fuck. Damn it. Oh, cool. Oh my god, baby, that's cool. This reminds me of Call of Duty World at War. Probably, that's the only thing I can think of right now at the moment, because that's probably the only Call of Duty game I've, one of the only Call of Duty games I've ever played. Ah, okay. Swing low! Sweet chariot! Ah, shit. Well, damn it. fuck. This playthrough is gonna be about me dying, isn't it? Fuck me. Okay.
Tapfere Soldaten des Reichs. Hier spricht General Wilhelm.
Ah! Shit. Fuck, 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 fuck. Ah. Round two. Fuck. Okay, okay, okay. Again? Oh, there's more. Fuck. Is this thing out bullets? Oh, yeah, this thing is out bullets. Okay. No. Fuck off. Hey. Ah, what blew up? What blew up? Oh my god. Whew. Multiple tries. Oh my god, did I tore them up? Oh my god, I tore them up with that gun. Holy crap. Oh, that's how you know we're playing a Bethesda game, I guess. Oh, sweet. Let's go get some stuff here before we go. Because I do not want to waste a single drop of... Okay, got it. Okay. Let's go downstairs now. Nazi soldiers, where are you? I got two guns for you. Huh? The gun I used. Oh, hey! Nice, another one. Win the kids. Ooh. Oh my god. This is from Overlord. Yeah. That Nazi zombie movie, Overlord. That was a pretty good movie, not gonna lie. And it looks like here. But I think, if I heard correctly, I think Overlord was... the inspiration for that movie, I think, was from this game. Come back here, my baby. Okay. Now that we know. Oh fuck, they were waiting for me. It was a firefight. Hey, are you the only guy? He's the only guy.
Okay, Blasco. We made it past the stopper. Getting there to the cliff wall directly below Death's Head's compound. Gonna take a lot of fucking rope to climb up there.
Yeah. Apparently these guys didn't count on me being the badass around here killing them all. Man, they are shot. And so far my bullets are full. But my armor needs some work. Okay. Let's take all this shit because we are like in dire straits here, man. Oh, these are their definition of bombshell girls. Let's see what we got here. They got... Well, I can't take that. Well, that sucks. I thought I saw health. I thought, or I already took it. Okay. This is my rifle. This is my gun. This is for fighting. This is for fighting. Okay. Okay. Time for them to dance with the devil in the pale moonlight. I saw you, you sneaky kraut. That sounds racist. Should I say that? Let's see if I get canceled on Twitter. Oh, well. Suck it!
That's very good, Captain, but there's one more cannon further up still firing at our birds. We started climbing the cliff wall below the castle. Hurry up and meet us at the top.
Oh shit. Oh fuck. Get you to the top, got it. Blow me up? No, it didn't. Ooh, I want peace. We'll read it back later doing post. But right now, here, read this. Oh snap, he was about to throw something and he killed himself. Oh, that's sad. What is that noise? I think the game, I broke it. I broke the game with that noise still playing in the back. Ooh, that's bad. I'm... Can't go in there. Can't go in here. Alright, what's in here? Nice. What else do we need? There's anything else in here? Nope. Okay. Jesus, that noise is getting annoying. Wait, need a health. Okay. Oh, I got a letter. Ooh. Oh, please shut it up. Please shut it up. Please shut it up. Ah. Come on. Oh, what? There's one more out there.
Bewege mich zu der anderen Position.
Oh, fuck. And it was one on the ground. He was crippled. Would you fucking shut up? I will climb the rope. I was in the middle of a fight. Wanka. Okay. Wow, this gun got attached to this gun. Nothing here. Is this the... So where... What was the other place then? Oh. Oh. Yes. I didn't stand a chance. Against the greatest. Right. This is the only way. Oh, fuck me! Ah! 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 How about return the favor now with my gun? I'm just kidding. Let's just go.
Pay attention, Bear Boys. This is all turned from a goose hunt to a stick-up job. Behind us now is a center pillar of the German army. What are you doing in that bastard?
Private gate, sirs. Important for duty.
Well, crazy and dedicated. Welcome to the war. Take over, Private. Now, General Death's Head. He's nearer to us now than he's been in years. Some nasty wounds you've got there, Private. Be sure to mind that bleed. We eliminate the General, we cut the head off the crowd war machine. We don't, they're gonna have us for breakfast.
You all right there, kid? Sir, my eyes are watering, and I think I'm going to be sick. Is this normal?
It's just nerves. I'm going to teach you a trick. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale. Count to four. All there is to it.
We're having our ass tanned by some Nazi mutant fucking Frankenstein. So we ready then, lads?
This time, we get the job done. Now let's go. Let's move it on. Go.
Ooh. Music.
Are you lazy, a wee roaster? This is a war, not a fucking Sunday church walk. Come on.
A good team. Like father and son.
Alright. Captain Blazkowicz. Gates, Benson, your job is simple. Climb up this wall, get inside, locate the control room for this big fucking door and open it for us. You see any Nazi fire ants, you take them. Bound to be better than ours. The rest of us will come here from down here. Now, once the door's open, we get inside, we work our way up through the building, we meet up again on the top floors, we find Death's Head, and we shoot him in the head.
Got it. So we do this like Star Wars The Clone Wars style, where they climb the wall and they have to fire to get in front of the droids. Oh shit. Okay. Hi. Oh shit. Well, my adrenaline spiked up today.
We're okay down here.
Okay, all you need is kill, boys. Did he die?
I'm sorry, sirs. I didn't see him coming.
That's up to you now, Blazkowicz. Get to the control room and open the gate.
Is he dead?
Did you murder, General? Captain, one of us is gonna die today.
Oh, fuck. Awesome. Okay, let's go. Ooh, woo? What's this?
Great work, Blazko. The door's coming up. We're going inside. Keep heading up towards the top floors. We'll meet you there.
How do I know this is not going to lead to zombies? Shit.
Basket your foot!
Oh fuck! No! No! Fuck you! No, you do not set an alarm! Oh shit, who set an alarm? Oh fuck me! Ah shit! this. Fuck. Ah! Ah! Damn it. Try to be stealthy and then the fucking dogs come in. Christ. Ah. I swear. At least it's not 007 Legends. That game. Oh, that was bad. The stealth was mandatory. Like, even if you could shoot your way through that, it was mandatory, and I hated it was mandatory. Okay. Ah! Oh, fuck me! Fuck, no! 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 This is the worst way they treat a dog. This is the worst way they treat a dog. And I'm not talking about me stabbing, I'm talking about doing experiments, making it all robotic and evil. Where all it knows is killing. Man. What's this? Ooh. Secret door. That is so gonna kill me. Is this a silencer? Silence. Why, I got something with a silencer. Are you serious? I killed him silently!
Up here, Blazkowicz. See if you can remove this beam from your possession.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Oh, get a damn shot.
Yes, sir.
You believe it?
Hey.
Go to church every Sunday?
Yeah, what, you ain't got churches in England? You ain't got no priests there?
Yeah. Well, the Nazis sort of bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Edward, Blondie, you're up!
Ow, ow, ow!